control magic. Good I came when I did. You lost many men on this hunt.
Good men, all. They will have the proper rights and their families will be cared for.
Your people sacrificed much for your sport.
They did. There is no balm for my tortured heart.
Why did you ask me here?
Do you believe in true love, Eivor?
I have loved.
But have you truly? Has a longing burned in your breast, a sweet lingering pain? Paralyzing you with its sting.
There is pain enough in battle. I do not seek it out in love.
I long for it. The thrill of a fight softly won. My wife Estrid lacks fire. She is a fish out of water, cold and dead.
She showed great passion when I met her, keeping your things in check.
Oh, they love her, it is true. Some with too much devotion. And I have not been a good and attentive husband. I have always been a plucked goose in matters of love, and a piss-poor ruler to boot.
Strong must be the hand that steers the ship, Beirsten.
My hand would rather tug the catgut of a well-crafted bow, my eyes narrowing at the sight of prey.
Aye, a crown sits heavy on the head.
Then let us run wild and free in the woods as the wolves do. Live on our wits, prowl and stalk and feast.
You have a romantic way about you, Beirsten.
Do not fret. My guards will not worry you when we are together.
You mismark me if you think I'm capable of worry. Have you built your city in the ruins of another?
No. These builders are lost to the annals of time. Far advanced of the Saxon hovels of Wattle and Daub. I have ambition to build a great palace myself, with mosaics and balmy courtyards.
What stops you?
That which stops all but the most creative minds. Coin, imagination, talent.
And your people. Is Essex happy?
That is a question I never really ponder. I suppose they are. I hope they are. Alfred believes I rule like a chickless hen, flapping and squawking over nothing but the farmer's dinner.
He interferes.
No, he disapproves. Is that not infinitely worse? But look, we are nearing my hall.
This area is off limits.